During times of crisis like the world is enduring now, we are forced to think differently. And with a crisis of the scale of the COVID-19 pandemic, we are challenged with a very human question. What can we do to help? It is from times like these that great things can be accomplished. NASA, ESA, and JAXA collectively represent a unique and valuable human asset, Earth-observing instruments in space that we can use every day to benefit society and advance scientific knowledge about our home planet. As this pandemic spread across the globe, scientists began to see from space how patterns of human activity were changing and how those changes affected the environment. The pandemic was not only leaving a staggering toll of human suffering, it was having a global impact that we could document from space. Our three space agencies realized that if we could combine forces, we could bring a more powerful set of analytical tools to bear on this fast-moving crisis. We have a long and very strong relationship of cooperation and collaboration. We know how to work together, and we realized that we needed to act quickly if we were to capture critical global observations of the changes as the world reacted to the spread of the virus. So NASA, ESA, and JAXA began building on an accelerated schedule a public web portal to synthesize our most relevant data and analytical tools. What we were releasing today, the COVID-19 Earth Observation Dashboard, is the result of that intensive effort. Today, we present version 1.0 of the dashboard, which includes key indicators of air and water quality, climate change, and economic activity. We will be adding more information in the weeks and months ahead, including a look at agricultural production around the world. We hope to learn a great deal from the data collected here as the world recovers from the pandemic. This collaborative effort has given us a deep appreciation of how much we can accomplish when we work together.
COVID-19 is a global crisis. It is a health crisis, it is an economic crisis, and it's a crisis for humanity. So therefore, as European Space Agency, we have looked at our assets, that means our satellites, and see how we can help providing information based on our satellites for the benefit of decision makers, but also the people. We have monitored economic indicators, we have monitored health indicators like air pollution, water pollution, but also economic indicators like number of cars parked in parking lots, number of planes in different airports, but also different productions of different factories, and see how we can monitor during the lockdown what happens in the economy and with the people. These assets, which we provide from space with free information derived from Copernicus data, which is the European program led by the European Commission, we are very happy to share with everyone in a free and open format. What we have done is we have created a dashboard, and this dashboard allows to have time series of critical information over different areas and therefore compare information. But I'm particularly glad to say that this is not only a European effort. We have joined forces with the global space powers, in particular with NASA, but also with JAXA, the Japanese Space Agency, and really combined the assets which we have in the US, in Japan, in Europe, in order to derive this information and provide information related to COVID to the citizens worldwide in the global dashboard which we jointly offer to you today.
The COVID-19 pandemic has brought difficulties to daily lives and caused various changes in socio-economic activities and environment. In order to tackle this issue, we have considered and came to the conclusion that it is our responsibility to monitor the changes of the Earth from space, share the observation result with the public, and record it for the future generations. To fulfill this responsibility, JAXA has developed the Earth Observing Dashboard to together with NASA and ESA. Satellite-based Earth observation allows us to monitor the Earth's surface globally and periodically with various physical parameters. In this cooperation, we have utilized Japanese satellites, namely Goddard, ELOS-2 and GCOM-C. This trilateral collaboration among the space agencies gave us a great opportunity to maximize the value of our Earth observation data by exchanging the data and knowledge. The dashboard is just a start. I strongly anticipate that by using the dashboard, experts in various different fields would further contribute to society and create new values. I'm very proud of this collaboration with NASA and ESA and look forward to the delivery of a unique view from space to the changing society.